Circumstances eat themselves. The present tense has been. Fill the fancy bowl up at the present tense tureen.
I once had a girl, she lived in the past. It was clear that relationship wouldn't last. It was clear from the way she had to sleep south. It was clear from the lines around her mouth. So I went for a walk in the ravine. I came up on an unbelievable scene. In the tiny creek, there's a tiny boat with a tiny man in a tiny coat. I said, "Hey man, do you think you can help?" He said, "Of course I can. I'm an elf. We're not just fictional device. We sail ravines and give advice." I said, "My baby is what it's about." He cried, "Helm's a lee, boy, I'm coming about. Don't fill me in, all right or wrong. Take these ropes and sing this song."
Circumstances eat themselves. The present tense has been. Fill the fancy bowl up at the present tense tureen.
His eyes were afire, he lit up a coal, handed me a ladle and a little white bowl. Hot on the fire, he opened a book and said, "Sit down, the thing's gotta cook. That's the loveliest pot that I've ever seen." He said, "It's not a pot, it's a tureen. And what's inside will make you well. So ring this little dinner bell." Then he giggled in French, that's what he did, like a cat at Christmas as he opened the lid. "Help yourself," he beamed with pride, but there was no sweet soup inside. Silence fell on the cooling night. I thought I'd better fake it just to be polite. Smallest friend, biggest moon, empty bowl, empty spoon.
Circumstances eat themselves. The present tense has been. Fill the fancy bowl up at the present tense tureen. Circumstances eat themselves. The present tense has been.